A Ballajura woman has told how she tried to fight back during a violent home invasion. The 56-year-old was repeatedly punched in the head, her disabled husband unable to help.
And he said, give us your money. And I said, I didn't have any. And he was about here and threw the first punch.
Bruised and shaken, 56-year-old Marion was woken about one this morning by the sound of breaking glass. She found the intruder hiding in the spare bedroom. After being punched in the eye, she tried to fight back but was hit in the jaw.
I think anyone wants to break into a house is pretty brazen to do it, and to hit a female or hit anybody, especially an ale and frage person, is ridiculous.
Marion says the intruder took her laptop before escaping through the broken window. She thinks she was targeted because her disabled husband wouldn't be able to help. Police are looking for a dark-skinned teenager, about 175 centimetres tall, with an Australian accent.
It's a cowardly act on two vulnerable elderly people in their own home.
56-year-old David Allen is also recovering after a vicious attack. He was found unconscious at Midland train station on Friday night after being punched and hitting his head on the ground. His sister Kathy is pleading for answers.
I just don't understand, especially because I think that he wasn't robbed. Why would someone just go and hit someone?
Police want to speak to the person who left David's wallet at a Perth police station. Claire Grantham, 10 News.